This video is sponsored by Platin Audio.
If you're looking for a top-of-the-line surround sound system, the Platin Audio Monaco 5.1.2 is a great option to consider. This powerful system includes 5 speakers and a subwoofer, providing plenty of firepower for your home theater setup, and with Dolby Atmos support, you'll be able to enjoy your movies and music with immersive three-dimensional sound. So what are the differences between the Platin Audio Monaco 5.1 and 5.1.2 systems? The main difference is that the 5.1.2 system includes 2 new front firing speakers, allowing for a more immersive surround sound experience. These new speakers feature additional cones located at the very top that send sound waves to the ceiling, which bounce off and create extra depth and immersion to the listening experience. So when dragons happen to fly by or a ball hits a baseball bat, you're gonna hear the sound and feel like you are right there in the action. Thanks to these 2 new speakers, you also gain true Dolby Atmos support. Unlike the previous generation, which used a software version of Dolby Atmos that replicated the experience, this equates to much more dynamic range in the audio experience, allowing for more lifelike sounds. And trust me when I say you will definitely hear the difference. The final difference between the 5.1 and the 5.1.2 systems are the updated speaker grills. These new speaker grills snap on magnetically and not only provide an additional layer of protection, but also a more stylish appearance. If you recently picked up the Platin Audio 5.1 system, don't worry. That system is still wonderful and it provides one of the best listening experiences on the market in that price range. In fact, outside of these 3 changes, everything else is identical. So if true Dolby Atmos support isn't important to you, rest assured the 5.1 system is still very relevant. However, if you're looking for a new system, I recommend going with the new Monaco 5.1.2 system. I've been using it for roughly 2 weeks and I can tell you the difference can be heard and it's very reliable with its connection. Links to both systems can be found in the description.